Got the ice cold, still phone a nigga. Pop me a parking floor like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one, she love Christian, she love Diamond.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a different video for you guys. This will be my first empty slash post burn review for you guys. So if you are interested in seeing all of the candles that I have burnt and my empties, make sure that you go ahead and stay tuned. But first, if you're not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscription button as well as the ring right next to it so that you can be notified whenever I post my next video. I'm not gonna do too much talking. Let's go ahead and jump right into it. All right, y'all. So I'm first gonna start with the empties that I have. And I do have two Victoria's Secret empty lotions. And this one is Pink More Love. And this one had shimmer in it. And this lasted me so long, y'all. Like, I believe I got this like 2 or 3 years ago and I'm just not finishing it. So this was really good. And we all know Victoria's Secret's Pure Seduction. This one was also amazing and it smelled great. So those are my two empties from Victoria's Secret. Now let's go ahead and move on to Bath & Body Works. I only have one empty and it's the Ultra Shea Body Cream in the scent Rose. Y'all, I fell in love with this scent. I believe I even purchased another one. No, I know I purchased another one. This scent right here, like, I can still smell it, like, with a little bit that's left in there. This scent was amazing, and I can definitely say that it is one of my favorites. You can smell it on your body. It's long-lasting. I just love this scent. It smells really well. So now moving on to the candles. I'm so excited. I'll be so excited, y'all, like, when I finish my candles and actually get, like, you know, my money's worth out of it. Because I'm at a point now where I'm just like, let's burn these candles. Because I have so many. And so many new ones just keep coming out. So it's just like, there's no need for me just to keep hoarding or stocking up on candles when new ones just gonna come out. So I'm on a trend now to just burn my candles. So I'm gonna be bringing you guys post-burn reviews. So I hope you guys are excited. With that being said, the first candle that I have to show you guys is Peach Bellini. And y'all, this packaging, I think this came out like a year or two ago. This packaging is super ugly. Like, I actually hate it. But the scent, however, is amazing. And it was amazing. I actually can still smell this. And this has been sitting in the crate for a minute because I believe this is one of the first ones I burnt. But y'all, we all know Peach Bellini. The only thing about this one is it stopped burning on me. You guys can see, like, it's a lot of wax in there still. Of course, it's not going to burn all of the wax through, but this one just gave out. So this one wasn't really good packaging, but the scent, however, was very strong. We all know Peach Bellini. My next candle, this is actually a Goose Creek candle, and it is called Lush Getaway. Y'all, this was a hot burner. As you guys can see, all of this soot and just... this was a hot burner. It actually was like about to burn all of the wax, as you guys can see. But I can say this one was a very strong scent. I actually like this scent. It gave like a fresh, I don't know, soft scent. I don't really know how to explain this, but it was good. It was just a really fast and hot burner. Oh, this one is one of my favorites. It is Bath & Body Works, well, White Barns Raspberry Mimosa. And y'all, oh my goodness, I can still smell this. And they're coming out with a new one around Mother's Day, so I can't wait to get my hands on it. This smells amazing. It did soot a little bit, but this one overall was a good burner. Oh, this is so good. Like, this is so good. I gotta read y'all the notes on this one. Sweet raspberry, rose sorbet, and a splash of champagne. This one was a room filler. Very strong, very fruity. Just everything I love in a candle. Oh yeah, definitely will be picking up multiple of these when the new ones drop, best believe it. My next candle, and this was like from Christmas from a year or two ago, but this was one of my favorites, is Land of Sweets Blueberry Sugar. And as you guys can see, I'm actually burning a blueberry sugar. This one was from last year's Christmas. And y'all, let me just say, blueberry sugar is a room filler. It is super tart and sweet. I love blueberry sugar. Like, I love it. This one kind of actually had a little accident. Like, I dropped the candle and it kind of cracked, but it still continued to burn well. This candle gave me no problems. Like I said, it was super sweet and just tart. I love it. Sweet blueberries, brown sugar, graham cracker crust. This one was amazing, and the one that I have burning smells just like this one. So yes, I love anything sweet. You guys know this, so this was right up my alley. The next one, I really love this packaging, and I'm thinking about just saving this whole jar and just repurposing it. It's the Fiji White Sands, and y'all, I loved everything about this packaging. Yeah, I'm definitely not throwing this away. This is so freaking cute, and the scent itself was so good. I really love this. They have a Fiji White Sands out now, but it's like in the little, I think it's like Beachy King packaging. I don't really like that packaging, y'all. But this smells so good. I'm just really thinking about going ahead and getting that packaging. But honestly, I'm just ready for the new candles. I'm over all of these old candles. The only one that I can say that I will actually repurchase is Pink Watermelon. I definitely need to get my hands on some more Pink Watermelon before they're gone, because ain't no telling when Bath & Body Works is gonna bring that back, and that's one of my new favorite candles. Like, I love Pink Watermelon. But back to this candle. This candle smells amazing, and I just love the scent. It's super soft, and just, I love it. Fresh cut sugarcane, white nectarine, and sandalwood. This also was a candle or a scent that filled up the room really well. And like, when you walk out and just come back in, your room just smelled so beautiful. I love this scent so well. It did give me a little sitting, but overall, this candle was a great burner. And the last candle that I have for you guys today is another one of my favorites. It is Alla Margherita. We all know and love Alla Margherita. I definitely love this emerald green that they gave us in this packaging. This was really good. The only thing is, my wicks, like towards the end, they started moving, as you guys can see. And just be careful when your candles do that, because it could be like a fire hazard. So you just want to watch them and just be careful. Alla Margherita has sweet mandarin, island mango, sea salt with essential oils. Yeah, this one was a definitely room hitter. You could smell it. We all know Alla Margherita. You can't go wrong with this. If you love strong scents, summery scents, mango scents, this is the scent for you. This was a great one, and I enjoyed it as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like these videos and you want more, let me know down below in the comments. If you made this far and you're not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscription button, as well as the ringer, so that when I post my next video, you guys are aware. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will catch you guys in my next one. Bye.